Hello Mathos, welcome to Vanmayi Maths. Today we are going to know about cube and also its properties. So coming to the definition, a cube is a three-dimensional solid object bounded by six square faces or sides with three meeting at each vertex. Means these three sides or these three faces are meeting at one vertex. So this is a cube, and it is the only regular hexahedron, and it one of the five platonic solids. It is also having six faces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 12 edges, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11 and 12 edges, and also 8 vertices, top side 4 vertices and bottom side 1, 2, 3, 4, in the same way bottom side 1, 2, 3, 4 vertices are there, and it is also following Euler's formula. So that is F plus V is equals to E plus 2. So 6 faces plus 8 vertices 14 is equals to 12 edges plus 2, 12 plus 2 14. So it is also following Euler's formula. So this is a cube. And coming to the net diagram, so this is the net diagram of a cube. Here we can easily observe 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 faces, 6 square faces are there. Coming to the lateral surface area, so we can consider only 1, 2, 3, 4 square faces area. So if the side of a square is, if we consider as A, so each of the area of the square is A square plus A square plus A square plus A square. So lateral surface area is nothing but 4A square. And if we come to the total surface area, other two surfaces area will be added. So it will be 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 into square surface area. So that is, if we consider as A is the side, so 6A square is the total surface area. Coming to the properties of a cube, all its faces in a square shape. So look, so all are in the square shape, and all the faces or sides have equal dimensions. So they are in equal in dimensions, and the edges opposite to each other are parallel. So this is one edge and this is also one edge. So these two are parallel, and this is one edge, this is one edge, means some edges are parallel. Here the edges opposite to each other. So these two are opposite, these two are opposite, these two are opposite. So like this, these are parallel. And the plane angles of the cube are the right angle. So here, so this will be the 90 degrees, this will be the 90 degrees, this will be the 90 degrees, this will be the right angle. And each of the faces meets the other four faces. Suppose, so this is one faces. It is meeting 1, 2, 3, 4. So it is meeting other four faces. And also each of the vertices meets the three faces and three edges. So suppose this is a vertex I am considering. So this is meeting point of 1, 2, 3 edges, and also 1, 2, 3 faces. So this is about the cube. Thank you. Thank you for watching.